You begin the reconciliation process for each period by creating reconciliations. You can create reconciliations for all account profiles or for a filtered list of profiles. The profile frequency, such as monthly or quarterly, must match the period frequency. When you create reconciliations, the status of all reconciliations is pending until you change the period status from pending to open. If information is missing from a profile, for example, a preparer is not specified, a reconciliation is not created. If the period already contains reconciliations, reconciliations with pending status are overwritten with the information in the profile. Reconciliations with open or closed status are not updated. You can create reconciliations from the periods list or from the profiles list. Let's start by creating reconciliations from the periods list. You can create reconciliations for all profiles, or you can use the filtered profiles option and select a saved filter. I'll create reconciliations for all profiles. After the creation process is complete, a results summary is displayed. The summary displays the number of reconciliations created, the number of profiles for which reconciliations were not created, and the reason they were not created. For example, because the profile frequency is quarterly and the period is not a quarter end period. You can also create reconciliations from the profiles list. The profiles list lets you create a filtered list of profiles for which to create reconciliations. First, filter the list to include only profiles for which you want to create reconciliations. I'll create reconciliations for all profiles for Ledger 303. After you set filters, you use the Actions menu to create the reconciliations. In the Create Reconciliations dialog box, I select the period for which to create reconciliations, then click Apply. I can create reconciliations for all profiles in the list or for my current selection. I'll create reconciliations for all profiles. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.